following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Global Championship.
The Irish last kicker. Go ahead, Byron. Get head over heels. Tell us all why Becky Lynch is so great.
A young lady who has prided herself on being different. A young lady who has prided herself on thinking outside the box. And she has taken that mentality to tremendous success here in WWE.
Becky Lynch should be prosecuted for improper use of the metal horns out here dressed like something out of an H.G. Wells novel. There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. Introducing the champion from New York. She is the Women's Global Champion, the Queen.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Oh, man.
Nail it. Exploder suplex. Clothesline. What a stomp.
Good grief.
And the slam. Jaw-shattering boot.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
Oh.
She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank. champion into the cover.
And a kick out, not even close on that.
Not yet.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. The champ's starting to sweat. She knows she's going to have to bring her A-game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. Man. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
And the champ kicks out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Something to keep in mind when squaring up with Becky Lynch is the last kicker can just as easily lock you in a submission as she can realign your spine with a suplex.
That's obvious. Becky Lynch's repertoire is impressive. What concerns me the most, Cole, are her vicious strikes to an opponent. I'd say they'd cross the border of illegal.
No, there's the reversal.
As we mentioned, something that's become a trademark of Becky Lynch is her ability to dominate an opponent in a split second. And Corey, it's up.
She might have so precise with the super kick. But can she follow up?
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
The Bexploder!
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
They got him.
Got the up.
Got the disarmer.
This is all but over.
That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
Becky Lynch is credited as one of the superstars who ushered in the women's revolution. No match in WWE history showed where that movement was going, like the women's triple threat match at WrestleMania 32. Becky Lynch clashed with The Boss, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte for the women's championship.
She's, ooh, what impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Black Mass!
Looks like another victory for the champ.
The shoulders are down. The women's triple threat match at WrestleMania in Dallas, Texas was one of the most anticipated matches on the card. Becky Lynch went on a tear in the months leading up to WrestleMania and would not be ignored as a top contender for the women's title.
If you want to know just how anticipated the women's triple threat match was at WrestleMania 32, just look at the photo of the three women.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Two.
She goes for the cover.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Now is a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. She's taking care of business. Remember this? Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, and still women's global champion, the Queen.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.